This is a video showing you how I make a homemade boba to wrap Nova in. I have a long piece of fabric. I don't know how long this is. Maybe like 16 feet or less. I'm gonna show you how to wrap it. It's thick. It opens this way, right? And it can cover my whole torso. Typically, I cover it or I fold it in half, approximately. Maybe a little bit more left over. And I keep it wide. The trick is to keep it flat, right? So I pull this, maybe probably fold it a little bit more than that. Pull it in half, make sure it's even on both sides, or as even as it can be. Wrap it around my stomach, and my waist, a little bit on my hips as well. I'm gonna cross it over, okay? The key is you wanna try and keep it flat. I've done this a couple times, so I'm getting better as I go along. So the back, you should be able to see it's flat against me. And I put each strap on my shoulder like a book bag. Like this, okay, and then I adjust it. I need to. I hope the lighting is good so you can see. If not, if you can't see behind and you're out somewhere else doing it, try and feel it. Feel how flat it is. And just hold it along the way. Right? Do the same for the other side. Slower so you can see it. And obviously can see through it. I like to keep my straps wide. Just wait. Okay, what?
I have to put her down somewhere because I gotta put some food in the fridge.
You can't wait until after?
No, it's hungry.
Hold on, I'm almost done. I'm gonna take the front now. I lift it up and I pull it through the front little buckle I made. You can hear it in the background. Her uncle's watching. I adjust the straps a little bit. You don't want it too tight. I keep it wide so she can fit in there. At the front, you're gonna cross over each side. Remembering to keep it flat, you can go back through and adjust as needed. Okay? Then all you're gonna do, let me show you the back. Okay? Adjust and tighten. Like going back through. Just gonna take the outside and the front, wrap it around like this. Wrap it back around to the front. Keeping it as comfortable as you like, or as tight as you like. I can already see this part is lifting up, so I wanna pull it down a little bit more. Wrap it back around. This underneath the belly part two times, and that is it. You want it to be secure. This is a little too short for me, so I need a little bit one that's a little bit longer, but this will do right now because it's a temporary one for when I get for while I'm waiting on my boba. So now I'm going to show you how I put her in the part that is at the bottom of the two straps is where I'm going to put her in first. So I'm going to take her legs, okay? I try to get her in like a frog-like position with her legs open wide, so she's comfortable. And I slide her body in, okay? This is why it's important that it's not too tight, but you want it secure enough, okay? So I'm going to slide her bottom half in here. Then I kind of reach under and get her other leg and bring it through the other part of the loop. And I put her body in this, adjusting both sides. Okay, making sure to slide her knees over my breast as well and that her legs are comfortable on either side. You can see her like hanging out on one side. Okay, Mama. Is her arms comfortable? There we go. so if she spit up or not. No. She didn't. Thankfully, she hasn't spit up while I'm doing this. Tuck her leg back in. I like to let her legs hang on either side, just so she's comfortable with the carrier. And then I take the bottom part and I use it to cover her backside. And that secures her. Her neck should be stable enough. If you need to cover her head, you can take the top portion, whichever way she's laying, and tuck her under it and lift it like this. She's not wanting to turn. I don't want to make her uncomfortable. But you get the gist. And then you can move around. Thanks for watching this video. Peace.